we have the one of the top singers of India, Mr. Pankaj Udhas, a living legend, and we are really honored to have him here. Pankaj, we have been listening to your music for years. So anything new you're doing, any new album?
Yes, I'm working on a project, and hopefully I'll start recording the project when I go back to India in April, and I hope to launch it by August.
Oh, great. We love to come and attend
sure.
that.
Sure.
So he's, I mean, his ghazals are so popular. I mean, he's doing a lot for ghazal field. Ghazal is a kind of singing, you know, in India. So which is very, very popular. Very popular.
Thank you. In fact, I take this opportunity to thank all the listeners of Bay Area for giving us such a warm welcome and two sold-out concerts.
I know.
It has been a wonderful experience, most memorable, overwhelming, very exciting. So I look forward to coming back and I look forward to another great tour, maybe in a couple of years.
No, not couple of years, pretty soon. We are going to invite you and we want to organize a show for you.
Thank you.
People loved you and you are loved.
Thank you so much.
And your team is extraordinary.
Oh yes, they're all fantastic musicians. That's Mr. Mustafa.
Such a good dubber. Oh, yes. Can you say something about you?
Yes, my name is Rashid Mustafa. I'm a disciple and nephew of great tabla maestro Ustad Ahmed Jan Karakpa Khan sir.
He's been with me for many, many years. More than three decades.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow.
By the grace of God.
Yes. He really compliments my singing, my music, and as you know, he's the star on the stage.
You brought all the stars with you. You are superstar and everybody is superstar.
Thank you so much.
Ask him about his memory. Huh? He remembers all the songs?
Yeah, the great thing I liked about you that you remembered all the songs. And
yes, I personally feel that if you want to express, if you want to do justice to your, and especially ghazal, if the emphasis is on words, on poetry. So it's very important that you remember your words so that you are comfortable singing those words. Because it's very difficult to read your words and sing. So I think it's very important that you must know all your words.
Definitely. Ghazal mein toh zaruri hai, because it's important. Ek ek word ko clear batate hoi, meaning batate
hoi. How is it that you project that feeling? I mean, as soon as you started humming, the crowd went wild. It wasn't just because they remembered your songs from when they were young. There's something that you do that's very special, dynamic, charismatic.
It touches their heart.
To be very honest, I think it's something which is inbuilt, something which comes from within. And whenever I sit on the stage and whenever I close my eyes, I think I kind of transcend to another zone. I go to some other place, and then on, I think till the time I finish the concert, I am not aware of myself. I think it's a very different experience. It's a very difficult to explain. It's a very difficult to translate. But this is one experience where I guess we get completely transformed into something else, and I think that's the reason why you feel that I whatever I do, even I'm not aware of it. I think it's basically the transformation, and then you are so much into what you're doing, which is singing. So I guess it brings out the emotions, it brings out the inner self. And I think that's how I guess I would analyze it.
मैं खुद एक गजल सिंगर हूँ तो मुझे इतना अच्छा लगता है जब आप जैसे महान लोग आते हैं अच्छे बड़े आर्टिस्ट दिल खुश हो जाता है और गजल के बारे में आपने जो उसको जिंदा रखा है इसके लिए हम बहुत बहुत आपके शुक्रिया आप शुक्रगुजार हैं
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आपका और जैसे मैंने पहले कहा कि मैं पूरे बे एरिया के जितने संगीत के मौसीकी के चाहने वाले हैं मैं सबका बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि उन्होंने बेशुमार प्यार दिया और हमें इतनी मोहब्बत दी तो सबका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया तहे दिल से मैं शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूँगा मेरी तरफ से और मेरे साथी फनकारों की ओर से, और यही उम्मीद रखूँगा कि आने वाले सालों में आपसे इसी तरह से मुलाकात होती रहे, और
हर साल मुलाकात होती रहे
और आप लोगों के साथ वक्त गुजारने का मौका।
बिल्कुल,
यही मेरी शुभकामनाएं भी हैं और यही मैं उम्मीद रखता हूँ।
आप हमारे लिए थोड़ा सा कुछ गुनगुना देंगे?
कुछ एक लाइन।
चिट्ठी आई है, आई है, चिट्ठी आई है, चिट्ठी आई है वतन से, चिट्ठी आई है बड़े दिनों के बाद, हम बेवतनों को याद, वतन की मिट्टी आई है, चिट्ठी आई।
क्या बात है जी, मैं इतना कहना चाहूंगी कल इसको सुन के मेरे आंखों से आंसू गिरे
और मुझे पता लगा कि मेरे वतन में भी है रोटी।
बहुत शुक्रिया।